This course really exists because whenever you move from on-premises to the cloud, you have this big shift in the way that you procure and consume resources. So this course is really to help you wrap your mind around exactly what changes, and then how can you handle those changes and what services exist to help you see what you spend on AWS. So this is about optimizing your costs as much as it is about understanding them. Week one of the course really starts at the beginning. We first laid that foundation of like, okay, what are we really talking about here? Then we talk about the four pillars of cloud financial management, and then we use the AWS pricing calculator to really show you how you can begin to estimate your costs in the cloud. Then starting in week two, we get more hands-on. So we use things like AWS Cost Explorer. We cover AWS organizations for using multiple accounts. And then we also cover AWS budgets, so that way you can get alerted whenever costs are approaching certain thresholds. And we cover AWS Config, which allows you to evaluate how you are tracking and tagging your different AWS resources. And then finally in week three, we cover an example architecture, and we go element by element, and we cover various strategies for cost optimization. And then we wrap it all up at the end, where we cover cost governance. This course is intended for people with a business or financial background who do know a little bit about the cloud, but you definitely don't have to be an expert. That being said, you don't necessarily need to be in business or finance to find this course useful. So we have the video content, but there's also readings where we expand more on what we did in the videos, which include links to relevant tutorials where you can then go practice in your own account if you would like. So that's something that I think is super valuable about this course. You have all this information spread out across the internet, and we are picking the pieces that us AWS experts think are the most relevant, and then we are putting it all in one place. So I hope to see you in the course.